Hey guys, this is Liz with Savvy Health Solutions. I am here to teach you guys how to cook a low-carb spaghetti dinner. A couple things that you're gonna need is a zucchini. So I just got mine from like Raley's or Safeway or something. And then you'll also need a spiraler. We're gonna be making zucchini noodles. So turning this into noodles. I think I got mine on like Amazon for like 10 bucks. They're super, super cheap and super fun to work with. You can also get them at Target. I'm not quite sure how much they are. I'm also gonna be putting in these little sweet peppers. I already have some cut up, if you can see. So I just have some slices there. And then you can put in whatever meat you want. I made chicken. I just cut up chicken breast and seasoned it myself. I used extra virgin olive oil. I like to use the spray just because it helps you not use as much oil in your food. I seasoned my chicken with this roasted garlic and herb. You can see that. I believe I got this from Raley's. I also use just regular garlic salt. I think I got this big thing from Costco or like Sam's Club, and then just pepper. And then also, since this is a spaghetti dinner, I am using spaghetti sauce. I'm using the one with no sugar in it. Honestly, I can't really taste the difference between this one and the regular one. This one is gonna be a little healthier just because it doesn't have that sugar. And then also just a little bit of cheese. I'm not using this whole thing, just a little bit. So starting off, since I already made my chicken, it only took about 10 to 15 minutes. This dinner you can make in probably less than a half hour. It's super, super easy. So I'm just gonna show you what I'm doing here. Okay, so I'm just cutting my peppers in small pieces. So I just cut it in half and then cutting them into small strips because I'm gonna be adding this in with my zucchini. For the bigger ones, I'm just cutting it in fourths. I don't really like the seeds, so I just cut them out. Okay. And just keep cutting. And then you can cut these however you want. If you want to cut them in strips, you can. I just think it's a little easier to eat in these small strips or these little chunks. And then my last one. So I believe the bag that I got just has red, yellow, and orange peppers. If you don't want to get the little bag of little peppers, you can just buy the big bell peppers and then cut them if you're making a bigger size. But since I'm just making this for myself, then I'm just making that. So that's what it looks like. You can see the yellow ones in there. Super easy. Okay, so next we're going to switch this out and we're going to be cutting our zucchini. Okay, so like I said, this is the spiraler that I use. I got it from Amazon. I think it was like $9.99. Zucchini from Raley's. And then I just cut off the top of it just so you start with a flat surface. And if you're doing this with your kids, I think that they're gonna get a big kick out of this because it's super fun to watch. Super satisfying. So just right in here. And then all you're gonna do is twist. It's super easy. And then if you can see from the bottom, it's already turning that into noodles. And And then I also am going to be seasoning this with that same roasted garlic seasoning. But super easy. Definitely takes less time to cook these than it does to boil your noodles. And it makes a ton. And it's super healthy. So we're already almost done. Almost feels like a workout. Okay. Gonna keep going. Almost done. So at the end, it's gonna start looking like this. You can stop whenever you feel comfortable. You don't want to get too close to where you cut yourself on the little blade, but I just try to get as much of it as I can. Okay. So you're gonna have the inside of your zucchini coming out of this little hole. So it's gonna end up looking like this. I just cut it off and I just put it in with the noodles that I make, or the noodles that I just cut, because it's just the center of the zucchini, and why waste it? So I'm gonna take this out, and then I just cut this into small pieces. And then I just put it back in. Okay. So at the end, it's gonna look like this. So you have your zucchini noodles. And just to show you how long they can get, this is all one piece. So super fun. Okay. So we're gonna head over here. So this is everything. This is what it looks like. So from here, we are just going to put it in our pan. Just spraying this down with a little bit of oil. And then I'm just putting these into my pan. And then with this, I'm just adding some of that garlic salt, or the garlic and herb, this one. And then we'll add a little bit of pepper. Okay. And then we're gonna be adding in our little peppers. Turn that on and let that cook. Okay, so now this is just about done. This is what it looks like. So I like mine a little tender. If you want to cook yours down a little bit more, you can. Or firm, I guess. And then if you notice, there's a lot of juice. If you like yours a little juicy, then you can keep that in there. I just drain this because when I put my sauce in, it tends to get super watery and I don't like that. So, I kind of squish this down just to have all the juice come to the bottom, and then I'll just drain this because that's really a lot. So that's what we're gonna do. Okay, so this is what it looks like. This is a lot of noodles. So that's all from one zucchini,
and about like 5 or 6 of those mini peppers. So you get a lot of food. So now we're just going to serve this. And I'm just gonna put about half of this in here since there is so much of it. And then after this, we're gonna cook our sauce, or just heat our sauce up. And then I put my chicken on top of here. So, and then this is what my chicken looks like. I just put my chicken right on top. Just like this, and then I'll put my sauce on top of this, and then I'll put a little bit of cheese on top, and then that's the dish. Okay, so for the last step, we're just putting our sauce right on top. The sauce that I'm using is the Prego, no sugar added, traditional. And then so I just heated that up on the stove. And then we're just going to put that right on top. All right. And there you have it. A low carb spaghetti meal. So just going back, we did only use zucchini and chicken and some pepper. So it's all veggies and protein, which is awesome. It takes away those high carb pastas that we're using. So thanks for watching. Hope that you guys enjoyed this. I hope that you guys make it and you guys really like the dish. And I hope that you guys are staying tuned for our other videos.